John Cena's father rushed off to a local medical facility a few moments ago. Of course, WWE.com will have updates throughout the week. There's Goldust again. Oh, and a clubbing blow from the back by Axel.
Yeah, that was a good move there by Curtis Axel. Goldust able to duck the right, but didn't duck the left. That's why Guadalupe Ron is an Intercontinental Champion.
DDD.
Winning on Father's Day, his father, Kurt Hennig, one of the greatest Intercontinental Champions of all time.
But Axel ran into some problems known as Big E Langston.
A lot of people have run into problems.
By Axel.
Known as Big E Langston.
Except Ryback. You heard Ryback when he was on commentary bragging about how he'd be a better champion than Langston is.
Just think, guys, when the WWE Network hits, you'll be able to see me defeat Kurt Hennig for the AWA World Heavyweight Championship.
Mr. Perfect.
Yes, there you go.
You'll also be able to see Goldust back as part of the Attitude Era.
That wasn't fair, though. You booked the territory.
No. Will those stories be told on the WWE Network?
Is that
there's
why
the
you,
cover?
Is that why you never came there?
Kick out.
Yeah.
That, he couldn't get a payday, he heard.
I bet you're museum, though. I love it. I think Clem was there as well.
I was exactly free to go to it. I got charged admission.
No, you did not.
Yeah, Clem was there.
Again, speaking of the WWE Network, you can follow it on Twitter, at WWE Network. Goldust and Cody Rhodes, the tag team champions. They've held the gold since October. And Rybaxel, as Ryback and Axel refer to themselves.
Are Ryback out.
Oh, man, the power of Ryback. I like that.
What?
Cover. Look at the leg. Kick out at two. Right back in.
What?
Well, explain the kick.
Well, Titus O'Neil challenged Ryback to an arm wrestle match.
Oh, which was for charity.
For charity, and Ryback backed out, so he's been nicknamed Ryback out.
Here's the tag that Curtis Axel. Of course, as Jerry mentioned, the son of the legendary late great Mr. Perfect, Kurt Hennig. Goldust handspring elbow. Cody wants in this matchup, but Ryback's going to make the tag first and not allow Goldust to get to his brother. A lot has happened here tonight on Monday Night Raw. Started off with Bray Wyatt and Daniel Bryan against the Usos, the disqualification of that matchup leading to a steel cage match later tonight.
We've not seen the last of them.
Usos versus Daniel Bryan inside a steel cage. John Cena knocked off Damian Sandow here tonight. Tag made to Cody Rhodes. Big Show knocked out Zeb Coulter. As he beat Jack Swagger in a match.
Poor Zeb.
How about
Zeb's fallen and he still hadn't gotten up.
There, the shoulders down and a kick out by Axel. How about the New Age Outlaws walking out on CM Punk, allowing Shield to knock off Punk in a six-man tag match?
Oh, you didn't know?
I still can't wait to hear what the reasoning is behind that move. You think we'll find out?
Ultimate Warrior inducted, going to be inducted into the 2014 Hall of Fame.
Huge
missile drop kick by Cody Rhodes.
We talked about the rant by Ryback last week. When did you hear the induction speech from the Ultimate Warrior at the Hall of Fame?
Oh.
Watch out. Ryback, look at Cody. Disaster kick. Caught the big guy. Goldust sends him flying.
Back.
Axel from behind looking to knock off the tag team champions. Kick out at two. Well, Cody, great counter. Crossroads.
He got him. The Rhodes brothers look fantastic.
Here are your winners, the WWE Tag Team Champions, Cody Rhodes and Goldust.
The tag team champions just continue to roll. Cody and Goldust as the latest trend on Twitter involving Cena's dad. We hope to have an update on his medical condition a little bit later on tonight here on Monday Night Raw.
That was deplorable.
Well, he's the WWE's biggest little man, the ultimate underdog, the former world champion, Rey Mysterio. He meets Alberto Del Rio live next on Raw.
a big man.
I've watched you since you debuted, and I'm really impressed.
You got a guy this big, this strong, with this kind of an attitude.
This guy's scary looking, JR.
Batista's taking out the champion. Steve Duvall. Batista has won the world title.
Batista returns to Raw next week. Hey, Batista won the Rumble in 2005. Here's the man who won the Royal Rumble match the next year. Had the opportunity to catch up with Rey Mysterio a bit earlier today.
8 years ago, I won the Royal Rumble match. I've lasted longer in a Royal Rumble match than any WWE superstar in its 27-year history. I know what it takes to win a Royal Rumble match, and I'm gonna do it again. Booyaka!
Rey Mysterio winning the Royal Rumble match back in 2006. He entered number two that year, and he lasted 1 hour, 2 minutes, and 12 seconds. A Rumble record.
Y ahora les presento, desde San Luis Potosí, México, pesando 239 libras, Alberto Del Rio.
Hey, guys, how upset has Alberto Del Rio been over the past couple of weeks that everybody is talking about the return of Batista and the fact that Batista's entered this year's Royal Rumble? Del Rio's mad because he says nobody's talking about him.
Well, they should be talking about him. He's Mexico's greatest export, Alberto Del Rio.
And Del Rio telling us that in the Rumble,
I hope Lillian's better in Spanish than she is English.
He's going to toss that, quote, frothy perro dog over the top rope, mainly Batista. Alberto Del Rio, winner of the 2011 Royal Rumble, biggest Royal Rumble ever with 40 men.
One-on-one.
One-on-one now with
the guy who's been the Royal Rumble the longest, the guy who's won the biggest Royal Rumble.
Rey Mysterio and Alberto Del Rio. This is going to be a good one here on Monday Night Raw. As Del Rio takes the fight to Mysterio right out of the box.
Saw Mysterio and El Torito in the ring at the same time. I was convinced they were the same person.
All right, this.
Del Rio, cover, hook for the leg, kick out. We mentioned Batista. Of course, Rey Mysterio and Batista have a long history here in WWE. They were once great friends, former tag team champions.
Yep.
Had a great rivalry as well. And there's Del Rio, second rope.
Uh-oh, this could be over quick.
Here we go. And Del Rio, gonna take a little breather.
Yeah, I don't believe it. Get a callback here.
Del Mysterio, seen it senton off the apron. Rey Mysterio, when he won the Rumble that year, he went on to win the World Championship.
Now, what do you call Alberto Del Rio? Mexico's greatest export.
If that's the case, why didn't he win that big presidential award a couple of weeks ago that was won by Carlos Santana?
Well, because he likes to pass things around. He's a legend in Mexico. There are statues of him everywhere. There's days named after him. Cinco de Mayo.
Oh, and again!
As Del Rio's holiday.
Cinco de Mayo was started because of Del Rio.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure. cover and a kick out at two. Mysterio and
President Nieto Pino has actually texted Del Rio, good luck in the Royal Rumble.
That is not true.
That's not true.
It's not true.
That is not
now
true.
You're making things up.
No, I'm not making things up. That happened. He didn't make up Cinco de Mayo.
Oh, man, right to the arm of Mysterio.
Yeah, you let Cinco de Mayo go and you called me on a text? Del Rio now pouring it on.
Del Rio, former world champion.
You know, he had the right strategy. He started out, he grounded Rey Mysterio early on. I mean, the first move out of the match, out of the box. You keep Rey down like that. Upper hand on him. Going to work on that arm.
Yeah, trying to soften up Mysterio for the cross arm breaker. Del Rio's a dangerous submission move.
Del Rio quite upset that Batista's coming back and getting all the attention.
He was involved in a Twitter war with Batista over the past few days. There's Mysterio looking to fight back. WWE's biggest little man runs into a tilt-the-world backbreaker by Del Rio. Crawls to the cover, hooks the leg. Mysterio at two. Del Rio perhaps a bit upset he couldn't put Mysterio away there.
Yeah,
some history between these two men as well. Del Rio cost Mysterio a lot of time in his career thanks to that cross arm breaker a number of years ago. Del Rio just taking his time with Mysterio tonight.
Well, Del Rio took this match over from the opening bell. Kicked the legs out from under Rey, and Rey hasn't really got back going since.
Oh, yeah, maybe he can now.
That may do it.
As Del Rio goes shoulder first into the post.
That's a game changer. You're right, King. Del Rio trying to get feeling back into that arm. Check this out one more time. Just at the last second, Rey able to move out of the way on that shoulder. Del Rio's go crashing into that steel ring post.
It's important for Mysterio as well. It gives Rey an opportunity to catch his breath, try to fight back into this match. And Mysterio catches Del Rio right in the face. Now Rey Mysterio trying to use his quickness and agility here, but he's in trouble.
Uh-oh. Del Rio going for Alabama Slam.
And Mysterio,
he got a call.
6-1-9. Can Mysterio capitalize?
Mysterio going up top for one reason. Oh, look at this.
Del Rio. Pete Mysterio to the punch. Man.
Ray just that's that limp same after kick. That. That's that same kick that won a world championship for Del Rio.
And now Del Rio going for the cross arm breaker. And Mysterio's got a tap out.
Here is your winner by submission, Alberto Del Rio.
That submission move has done Alberto Del Rio very well throughout the years. Mysterio is rolling here with a six.